Welcome to the Soy Boys the podcast. My name is Ray, and my name is Josiah. All day long, it's been like people will say we're
in love.
Applying chapstick daintily.
Motion. I did.
I like this lighting for us.
I do too. It does good things. So, if you're listening...
Hi, everyone. My name is Paul.
My name is Nicholas.
And we are the Soy Boys. This is the Soy Boys, the podcast. Halloween!
We're recording this on November 4th.
I say Halloween edition because it's the death of the podcast.
We're just going for it.
The reason that this is coming up on your podcast... place is that we the Soy Boys have decided to transition our talents from just audio to audio and video.
Yeah, so how do you transition from audio to audio and video, some may ask. I'd say, hey, good question.
I think the way to do that is cheese nips. We haven't lost anything. This is what it's like every time. We're also recording this video.
So if you're listening to this, you can head over to our brand new announcement.
Breaking news. Hi, I'm here on the scene with Nicholas Reese. Nicholas, the news is breaking. You gotta tell the folks at home what's going on.
Oh man. Oh boy. Oh man. I'm nervous. There's so many things happening out here. I logged on to www.youtube.com and I found this brand new
We're going to be on YouTube.
We're on YouTube now. If you're listening to this video, you can go to www.youtube.com, /The Soy Boys, because we don't have enough of the Soy Boys. We don't have enough subscribers to do that yet, so hit that subscribe button. You can go to YouTube, type in The Soy Boys in that little search bar on youtube.com. And
we'll be there
and you'll be able to, if you're listening to this, you can watch it.
Just call us the Try Guys because
hey, you made it over from the podcast.
Yeah,
welcome.
If you're still on the podcast, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah,
we're dead.
Hey,
Halloween episode, spooky Halloween. We thought we would finish by not cooking, but it's still involving some food. We were just at the supermarket
Sarpafar Tarn.
Just down the block, getting some ingredients for tonight's real episode of the Soy Boys, the cooking simmer show.
Simmer down.
Spice show. And Nicholas told me that he prefers cheese nips to Cheez-Its.
It's true.
If you don't know what cheese nips are, I promise it's a real food.
It's not where you dip your nip
in cheese. Dipples.
Cheese dipples.
So what we have here is two bowls. I'm just gonna...
For you podcast listeners.
And for you folks, here we are. We have two, seemingly, actually, I don't think I know which is which.
I don't remember.
This is gonna be a blind taste test to see if we can tell.
We can see. If you're listening to the podcast, we're blindfolded. And so we can't actually see. And so...
Where are you, Nick?
Oh, I can't...
Where the cheese?
Oh, that's not my hand.
Oh, it was the desk. You're right. So we're gonna try Rhett and Link style. Ooh, it's okay.
It's fine.
We don't have that much money.
Also,
we're not in California.
They don't have a patent on eating two things.
They're the only people ever to have eaten multiple things at the same time. When I eat a meal, it's just the one.
Yep. I get French fries. Then 2 to 4 hours later, I can have a burger.
I was thinking potatoes and green beans, like mashed potatoes.
I got sleepy.
So, shall we start with the bowl on the left here?
Yeah, let's start with bowl number A. This is what it sounds like.
You said bowl number A.
we were gonna bowl right past that.
Nip it.
Okay, so just it has a cracker feel. Oh, listen to that crackle.
This is not gonna be
worth it. Why didn't we just do this with the podcast? It would have worked.
We were clicking. We had the sound of like simmering and sauteing and things.
I know exactly what this is already. 100% I know what this is.
I think so too, but let's, okay.
So one thing I will say, I don't want to say anymore.
I don't think you should say anything.
Okay, immediately, this is a little oilier.
It's a little oilier. Uh-huh. Chris Morocco.
The salt, the salt is different. It's much finer salt. Maybe it's like a popcorn salt. It's not as thin as a popcorn salt. It's just like a very fine salt.
It's not as thin
the
as
the other one has like salt. Maybe some like flaky.
Some flaky sea salt? Flaky
sea salt? Sea salt.
Kosher salt.
Kosher, some flaky kosher salt.
Mm-hmm. Should we try this guy?
Let's listen.
I've never been more uncomfortable in my life than the way you gracefully handled that cheese cracker. Should we eat this?
Let's eat it.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. So,
put your hand over the line.
That's what Rhett and Link do. That is salty. It's good, though.
So good.
Wait, hold on. Now I'm...
Are you serious?
I'm honestly serious. I think I'm questioning things a little bit. That's got such like a morning breath aftertaste.
What was that noise?
My throat gurgled. Bodies make noises. I'm a human. It's okay.
I saw in the little viewfinder thing. It's going. Look at the Soy Boys the video series to see that motion all was made.
Yeah, that's honestly, if we're talking about it, that's
our
the
new
reason.
Segment. See that motion Paul just made.
It's a good point though, because this is a huge, this the reason actually we're mm-hmm. transitioning this from podcast to video is because we were doing so many quality physical comedic bits that just weren't translating. Mm-hmm. And we mentioned it on the podcast a bunch, like, I wish you could see what we just did. And enough people cared about us enough to say, hey guys, we like what you're doing. I wish we could see it. And we were like, no, I don't think that's... That's something we're going
to
touch on in the video.
I want it to be hard.
I want this to be a little more difficult than it should, uh-huh. and I don't want to get the laughs I deserve.
Uh-huh.
So that's why we're doing this.
Instead of content like, what you didn't see is Paul is holding up a knife to me. You can just see Paul hold a knife up to me.
You remember that when that happened on the podcast?
I do.
Roll the clip. So what happened was... okay. So let's talk about these guys. Mm-hmm. Should we just say... Because I picked this one first. Should we just say what we think this guy is on three?
Uh-huh.
Or do you want to do it a different way? Because I can see it in your eyes. You're not totally on board, but that's not okay. I want us to communicate.
Cut. What I want to do is have it just be a visual thing so that the podcast listeners have to click on the video.
I think that should stay in the podcast. You. That's another thing. Censoring this will be a lot easier with video.
Yeah, we're not doing the blender anymore.
The blender was a good idea in theory. I think the soundbite we had was just too long. I think I need to try these again.
Really? I already know.
I want to try this one more time.
I will too. I don't want you to have an unfair advantage.
Okay, I'm ready. So put your hand over the one that we think is a cheese nip.
Yeah, Good Mythical Morning, please do not sue.
If you do, we won't have...
We have about $6 between us.
I can send you some oatmeal mac and cheese.
We left it for the...
Sarpafar Darn.
The server at Buffalo Wild Wings the other day.
She did not like us.
I don't think they like people.
I didn't like us that day, though, because we walked through the rain.
It was also
the mouth sounds
time.
That are happening right now. I can't handle because it's real. We're going. It's a great thing about this kind of snack, though, is it makes you
salivate.
So we're going to put our hands over the one we think is a cheese nip.
Yeah, I want to get them in the... Here, you hold one, I'll hold the other.
What was that? Oh, right. Now it's getting harder. No, I got it. I'm ready.
Okay.
Wait, hold on.
The cheese nip. Hold it up.
Okay. Three.
She's at
two. One. Okay. The problem is, we don't know if this is right or not.
And I'm 10,000% sure.
You can't be. Okay. This is a gun. You can't leave. We're doing, that's the thing. Like, podcast people, you missed so many good physical bits just now. And video people...
You saw them all.
We already like you more. I hate this.
Video people, I'm cutting out all those mouth noises. Podcast people, you get the f***ing mouth noises. So, go to our video.
So I think we got it right. Yeah. There's no person in the corner to say the correct answer is.
Uh-huh.
Wait,
Stevie?
I got sleepy.
Okay, so
take us out.
Podcast people, the podcasts will remain up for 1 month of the release of this video.
Then they're gonna die.
This podcast, then they are all gonna be taken down.
I didn't know that. I'm learning that for the first time. No, but it makes sense because we have to pay for
it. We have to pay for it by month.
Monthly.
We have to pay for it monthly, and don't really want to anymore.
No.
Bright side, if you really want to listen, every single episode of the Soy Boys podcast is on YouTube.
Even right now, like as we're recording this.
It's been up for a couple months.
Is it Kevin Jonas that has the most views?
Kevin Jonas has, I think, 4 views right now.
Good on him. He's my favorite. Kevin. That's why that's the title of the episode.
Uh-huh.
He's my favorite. Jubra.
And stay tuned.
Yeah.
More videos will be coming very soon. We're not going to be on a superset schedule because I'm leaving for a couple months. And Paul is leaving.
Right when you come back.
Right when I get back. But
it's perfect timing.
We will be back very soon.
There will be blood.
On the Soy Boys. We also have changed all social media.
Oh, yeah.
We are no longer the old one. I'm not even going to say it because I don't want people to go to it.
No.
We are now at the Soy Boys.
Spelled with an I. That's spelled
S-O-I-B-O-Y-S.
Does feel a little empty without the word. It's okay, don't tell mom. You can hit me back. It's okay. You can quit. The bit we were doing the other day. So, thanks for your loyal listenership.
Thanks for your loyal listenership. Wow.
Did you like that?
Foley artist Paul.
I almost called you Paul Jones. It's no one. Thank you for your loyal listenership.
Loyal lube.
That's not what I was trying to say.
That's what you said.
I said loyal. It's not much better. Thank you for the loyal listenership. And it can translate, I think, pretty easily to loyal viewership.
I hope so. So...
Half step.
How do we...
Thanks for doing this. Thanks for listening to the podcast.
We
can't wait to keep creating more stuff.
Yeah.
New show ideas that aren't just us cooking or eating cheese nips.
Although...
If you
want us to just eat cheese nips, like, let us know.
You know what's a good idea is we should get, like, an orange M&M, an orange Reese's Pieces, and an orange Skittle, and we have to tell them apart just by looking at them.
Well, the one with the S on it is a Skittle.
And then you flip them upside down. To give it up. Soy boys, but... Soy Boys!
That's the new theme song. Okay, well, bye!
Thanks for everything. We really appreciate it, folks.
Yeah.
Can't wait to create more content.
Let us know when you hop on over to the YouTube channel. Leave some comments, subscribe.
Subscribe. Tell your friends. Tell your parents. Call your grandma.
Call your grandma. She needs some hugs.
She does. She's struggling.
Oh, grandma.
Just in general.
Cook brave.